Ladies and gentlemen, it's Marty Scribner, and we are here today at AMS Ducati Dallas in the used bike room. Now, while there's some absolutely gorgeous collectibles around the walls, try not to focus on that. We're here to talk about what's on the floor today. We want to talk about our used inventory, the condition, life of these motorcycles, what you can expect. And yeah, let's get right into it. So the used bike market, let's say maybe you're just that person who never buys new, or you've been lusting after a Panigale V4 and you've gotten a quote from your dealer or us, and it's just a big number when you look at a brand new V4 Panigale with the full race exhaust. So this room or used inventory maybe the opportunity for you to snag the motorcycle of your dreams and kind of benefit from someone else's mistake, if I may say so. So Ducati as a brand is kind of interesting. As most of you know, you're definitely gonna get the motorcycles that are a same year model or maybe 1 year old and have almost no miles on them. So we see that with this brand quite a bit, as people call it the Lamborghini or the Ferrari of motorcycles. I think politically correct, you need to say Lamborghini now. But you'll find V4Rs, V4Ss, Street Fighter, SPs with less than 1,000 miles, sometimes less than 600 before the break-in service. That customer, that client, for whatever reason, has decided, you know what, it's time to move on from this. Typically, it's something outrageous like, you know what, I saw the launch of that new model. Let's go ahead and put a deposit down and let me trade in this pretty much brand new Ducati. And I'm just going to continue to move on up. So you're going to get these bikes with low miles, barely been ridden, but you're also going to get some quality motorcycles that were, for example, maybe daily commuters to work, or a college student was using them. Typically, that's going to be our Monsters, which we have a few in stock right now. Super Sports will have higher mileage. And then the obvious bike in the room that's going to have typically more mileage will be the Multistradas. It's very interesting. I've been here 15 years, and Multistradas are a premium product from us. They're kind of up there on the price range, but I see a lot of those traded in for newer Multistradas. Most of my customers, because they've put a lot of miles on it, they've fallen in love with that platform and they just want to move into the new generation or the new year model for a couple extra features. But they're the guys and gals who are typically putting the bike through the ringer and definitely laying down miles on the tarmac or the dirt. But currently right now, I just need to let you know this was filmed February 4th of 2023. So this inventory, if you're looking at this in March, it's definitely going to be different. Definitely into summer, it's going to be probably totally a different group of bikes back here. So keep that in mind. February 4th, we're about to kick off spring through the United States, the Northern Hemisphere. We just got through an ice storm and it's already 68 degrees. So springtime is a great time to look for that used motorcycle, especially in the Ducati world. Yesterday, February 3rd, we just had our Ready for Red tour. All the new 23 models were here. And you're seeing folks starting to make plans on changing their bike. So in springtime, you're gonna see a new horde of used motorcycles to choose from. Definitely check it out on the AMS Ducati Dallas's website to see what we currently have available. So this is just a snapshot in time of what you can expect. Going back to, you know, a higher mileage used motorcycle, like say a Multistrada or a daily commuter Monster, I mean, one of the most probably, I mean, it's got to be competing for like most sold model, the Monster 821. We've got a couple of those here. When you're looking at a Ducati that's got more miles on it, it's a subjective thing. It's an opinion. You may think 4,000, 8,000 miles is a lot for a Ducati. To me, that's nothing. Having owned four Multistradas and doing 12 to 14,000 miles easy in 1 year. But the thing I'd like to mention about these mileage bikes is we've serviced this bike. It's gone to a Ducati, certified Ducati technician. We've gone through the bike. It doesn't get on our website and it is not for sale. until we've done that refresh. And if it's typically, if it's within 1,000 miles of that next interval required maintenance service, we've gone ahead and done that. So yes, you will have to turn the service light off, but we're gonna go ahead and do that service typically. Just depends on how close it is to that major service interval or that oil change. So I would rest assured there's no issues, no hesitancy, you know, in that equation of, man, this guy's gal has ridden 8,000 miles, 10,000 miles. Is there anything I need to look out for? And as a dealership with our reputation and how long we've been around, if there is something that we have not serviced or we have not replaced on the motorcycle, it's gonna be said so. It'll be listed on the price tag to let you know, hey, you know, watch out for this. You may want to replace this panel, or the decal has fallen off. Some of the 3D decals, the raised decals sometimes on like the Multistratas, it may be missing the eye. This one isn't. You know, we'll typically replace that sort of thing. But if there's something to watch out for, we'll definitely tell you, because our reputation depends upon it. So yeah, we've got currently right now, we've got a lot of Multistratas, kind of Marty's pick back here. We got, you know, a good guy. No, he's got a red Multistrata. He traded in for a Desert X. It's got the top case. It's got the panniers. It's got the exhaust. It's got the radiator guards. It's got the crash bars. It's got the LED lights. It's got the touring windscreen, tank bag, on and on and on. This is an example of a bike that's got, you know, a decent amount of miles on it, but is still raring to go and has a lot of life left in it. And you're gonna save a lot of money in the terms of you're not having to buy each individual accessory. Everybody lusts after Pikes Peak Multistratas. You know, I've got one from 2016 that only has 8,000 miles on it. Super clean, ready to rock. You've always wanted a Pikes Peak. We got you covered. And then moving into kind of that rare bike, or that really, you know, top tier price tag motorcycle, R model Panigales, S model Panigales, special edition Street Fighters. This is where somebody can really reap some benefits of somebody coming in, paying MSRP, buying, spending about $10,000 on accessories for one motorcycle, and then you get a reduction in price. So you can kind of cherry pick that situation. If you've just never looked under the couch sofa for a couple extra pennies for that brand new one, and then adding all that accessories, that accessory list that you were looking for. I'll get down to brass tacks with you. You know, I kind of decided at one point, I said I wasn't gonna put this in the video, but I do wanna put it in there. You know, with what's going on with the feds and financial institutions right now, rates are higher than they should be. So the bad news is, rates are pretty high across the board. The good news about that is rates for used bikes are pretty much the same rates as new bikes right now. So when you start to work the equation, you're not looking at a 4-5% gap on a used bike rate if you want to finance with us. It's actually very close to the rates of a brand new motorcycle. Whether you're above an 800 credit score or lower, there's not going to be that big difference. I've been doing this for a decade and a half, so I can tell you with confidence, we work really well with your own personal bank or credit union. So if you want to come with your own financing, that's fine too. We'll have you in and out in, you know, an hour or so. So definitely shop around on the interest rates, but Ducati Financial does finance on used motorcycles to a certain year. So if you're looking at a 1998 Monster 900, we're not going to get you financed on that. Hopefully it's not a big price tag on that bike, but you know, if you're looking at something that is 2018, 2017 or newer, we've got you covered. So, but anyways, just to wrap it up, it's February 4th. If you're just seeing this video and now it's, say, my birthday, March 24th, everybody remember that, or May, or it's the summertime and you're just coming across my ugly face in this video, this has all changed. But what remains the same is we've serviced the motorcycles, we've gone through the bike. You can sleep well at night knowing that you've got pretty much a brand new machine when we hand it over to you. So if you're seeing this later, check out our website at AMS Ducati and see what we've got rocking on used bikes. If you got any questions, if I didn't cover something that you have a question on with used inventory, when it comes to Ducatis, please reach out to me, call us here at the shop. You can talk to Roy or Hashi, or you can talk to Marty, and we'll take care of you. And yeah, I really appreciate your time, and look forward to seeing you on the road, and let's have a fun 2023. Thanks for your time.